Hi, I'm Noah, and I believe that backflips are so easy, anyone can learn one. So today we're going to be teaching these lovely gentlemen
how to do a backflip.
So today I'm going to be taking these elite powerlifting and bodybuilding athletes through a bunch of exercises to teach them how to backflip. But before I do, leave your guesses in the comments below who you think is going to land the first one.
Who do you think will be the first to land a backflip today?
Me, of course.
He talks bullshit, it's me.
Peter.
Me.
Oscar, probably.
Not me, that's for sure.
All right, let's see. The first exercise we're gonna do is just gonna be a standing jump. For the second exercise, we're just gonna tuck our knees. Try to do this explosively and focus on getting your knees to your shoulders, not the other way around. Alright, I'm gonna go off on a little rant here. One exercise I see a lot of people recommend is a tuck jump. A tuck jump is the worst fucking exercise you could ever do for a backflip. Here's why. A backflip works like this. You jump up, you get your chest up really high, and then you pull your knees to your shoulders, which is what gets you the momentum to flip over. When doing a tuck jump, you have to bend your upper body down and let your arms stay down because you don't want to fall on your back. So it's the exact opposite of what you want to do in a backflip. So it's the most pointless exercise ever. That's why instead, we're gonna do the next exercise. For the next exercise, we're going to jump onto this block with our back and then tuck our knees.
You be fighting to the death and wanna throw in the towel. It's fucked up that she's struggling but holding you down. Back against the wall screaming what I'm supposed to do now. Pouring liquor in my cup trying to cope with you now. Life can be so disrespectful, it's insulting you now. Tell them I sent the wave that you're trying to catch. Keep it 100 to make a listener rewind it back. Fuck them. You got your focus and bifocals in motion. Since you got the potion, man, go and give them a dosage. It ain't until you popping that everybody take notice. Now you in the ocean, acting like the POTUS. And the president, you sweet, you don't sleep, you be floating. Mind on cruise control for weeks, you be coasting. Determination got you fighting fears and shit. And you just trying to get this music in their ears and shit.
I'm gonna demonstrate the last exercise with my friend Thomas here. For the last exercise, I'm going to stand behind him. I'm going to hold him right below his arms. He's going to jump and lean back. First, we're going to do it with straight legs, and then he's going to tuck. This is going to teach you how to lean back. It's going to teach you how to tuck at the right moment. And it's also going to feel very similar to actually doing a backflip.
Noah, was Shoulder Press du?
Keine 106. Das geht sich nicht ganz aus. Machst du mal einen recht geraden Sprung und lehnst dich nur leicht nach hinten, okay? Ja, und jetzt ein bisschen weiter nach hinten lehnen. Ja, genau. Und jetzt das gleiche und jetzt Beine anziehen. Yep. Du musst dich wirklich nach hinten lehnen, dass oben, wenn du am höchsten Punkt bist und wenn du wieder runterkommst, dass dein Gewicht wirklich hier auf meinen Händen liegt. Ja, genau. Voll. Du merkst ja, wenn du springst, es gibt einen Punkt, wo du aufhörst zu beschleunigen. Ja. Da ziehst du voll an. Ja, genau. 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 Locker, locker. Du musst erst nach oben, dann nach hinten. Spannung halten, gerade bleiben, aber nach hinten lehnen. Auf meine Hände sozusagen. Genau, viel mehr. Du springst jetzt gerade so. Mach mal den hier. Easy. Und jetzt tacken. Ein bisschen später. Die Knie zu den Schultern, nicht andersrum. Die Brust bleibt oben, es kommen nur die Beine hoch. Ja. Ja. Genau der. Ganz hoch. Du willst wirklich, dass die Arme oben anstehen sozusagen. Genau. Hoch, 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 dass du leicht in die Rückenlage kommst. Brust ist oben und dann kommen die Knie zu den Schultern. Genau der. Genau der. Gehen wir's an. We're going to be spotting here at the lower back and then also at the knee. So here we can control his height and here we can control his rotation. Easy. Siehst du ein bisschen Sterne? Locker, locker. Bleib zusammen, bleib zusammen. Bist du dabei? Locker. Easy. Nice. Bist du deppert? Du musst ein bisschen hochspringen. Das Ding ist, du faltest einfach nur zusammen. Du hast jetzt ein bisschen den Oberkörper dazugegeben, deshalb hast du keinen Flip. Dann nach hinten. Genau denn. Viel besser, aber jetzt musst du zusammenbleiben. Genau da. Alles gut. Geil. Yes! Geiler Scheiß. Da. Bist du deppert, Alter? Bist du deppert, Alter? Ja. Ja. Nice. Ah, geil. War gar nicht so schlecht. Enger zusammen, geht schon. Und gescheit drauf mit den Armen. Yes!
Der Grillmeister.
Oh ja. Geil.